All right, fans. More action continuing at this particular time. I would like to bring in, out of Waxahachie, Texas, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is Dick Murdoch. Murdoch. We are awaiting the arrival of his opponent. What an warp.
A little confusion going
on. Golden Boy Adrian Adonis. Well known as the tag team partner of Murdoch. In seconding Murdoch, we said opponent, indeed, out of Roanoke, Virginia, at 250 pounds, Mr. USA World Tag Team Champion, Tony Atlas. Atlas, one fall, 10-minute time limit.
Tony Atlas is going to have trouble in store here. My, Murdoch and Atlas. What an outstanding matchup indeed. This is going to be a great one. Atlas and Murdoch, two well-seasoned veterans, and just about ready to lock up. Here we go. Atlas barefooted, back to the rope now, and Murdoch leans on him hard. Ooh, clean break. Oh, and from behind, Atlas spun around. No doubt you can count on Adrian Adonis being out there somewhere. Armbar takedown. So the first takedown goes to Tony Atlas. Murdoch favoring his back just a little bit. When Atlas grabs that arm, he just wrenches you right down. Side headlock. And Atlas, oh, well, Atlas continuing to kick. It must be that Adonis is over there somewhere. Yes, there he is.
Well, in a way, Vince McMahon, it really wasn't a surprise to me. But I found out that Adrian Adonis would, in fact, be in the corner of his colleague, of his associate, Dick Murdoch. Beautiful, beautiful takedown on the part of Mr. USA, Tony Atlas. One-on-one competition in this one fall bout on the Superstars of Wrestling. Now, all of a sudden, Atlas exchanging dialogue with Adonis. Collar elbow. Murdoch going to the wrist. Oh! Atlas countering beautifully. And this crowd starts to come to life. Back on his feet.
Oh, what a forearm that was. Atlas will be seeing stars. Elbow follow through. Murdoch. All over Atlas. Nip and tuck match should be all the way. Ooh, really clipped him in the jaw, and Atlas comes back hard. Tony Atlas with a headbutt that'll send the big man down.
Hitting farther on. Cuts it off, at least for the time being. For
Adrian Adonis pulls him off to the side, his tag team partner.
Adonis certainly not endearing himself to these great fans at ringside this week, Vince McMahon.
No, indeed not. Atlas at best have eyes in the back of his head. But only does Atlas have to keep his mind on one of the toughest hombres in wrestling, and this Dick Murdoch has to also keep his mind on, oh, a headbutt on Adrian Adonis.
Well, Murdoch out of the ring apron, and Atlas just exploded with that headbutt.
Now Atlas steps out.
Wait a minute.
Atlas could be sandwiched between Adonis and Murdoch. No, Atlas is leaving.
What is this?
Tony Atlas is leaving the area.
Atlas has exited the ring area and is headed out. He's got a 10 count, and that's all to get back into that ring, or he'll forfeit the match to Murdoch.
Johnson looking on. Oh, but look at that Murdoch come right back.
Rocky Johnson now in the corner to just keep it a fair square situation. first go to the face, the eyes perhaps of Murdoch. Try for the pickup. Murdoch coming back first with the right to the jaw, then an elbow to the side of the head. Flying mare
picked up. Snaps him over, does he? Drops the knee on him, and Rocky Johnson felt the pain as well. The Rock looking on. Atlas now back to his feet, maybe not for long. And a whip to the ropes. Atlas sets him up. No such doing. Back off, back body drop. Nicely done by Tony Atlas.
270 pounds up and over.
Atlas has Murdoch up. Look at this. He's going to go. Oh, no.
There comes the